हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू नागेश करजगी और किड्स स्कूल. आई एम वल्लवी गायकवाड़ एंड आई एम योर बैक टू टीच मैथ्स. सो चिल्ड्रन, ओपन योर मैथ्स कैनोपी. चिल्ड्रन, इन लास्ट पीरियड वी हैव स्टार्टेड विद द लेसन नंबर 5, दैट इज शेप्स एंड पैटर्न्स. इन दिस वी हैड सीन शेप्स. ओके, जस्ट वी विल रिवाइज वन मोर टाइम. In this, what we have studied? Shapes. Straight and curved sides. And in also we had seen exercise 1. Now we shall see exercise 2. First we will see solid shapes. Now what is this solid shape? See here, this is solid shape, this is cube. What is this? It is cube. Here, these are the corners. This is straight line. This is cube. It has flat faces. These are the faces. Okay? So, in this, there are corners and faces. See the description of this. It is a cube. It looks like dais. It has flat faces. It has straight edges. It has corners. Now this is a cuboid. See this. This is a cuboid. It looks like a brick. It also has flat faces, straight edges and corners. See here. This is like a brick. And it also has flat faces, straight edges and corners. Then this is a sphere. It looks like a ball. It has only one curved face. It has only one curved face. It has no edges or corners. How it is? This is a sphere. It looks like a ball. It has only one curved face. This is called a curved face. It has no edges or corners. Then this is a cylinder. See here, this is a cylinder. It looks like a drum. It has a curved face. It also has two flat faces. You can see here the flat surface. Then cone. This is a cone. It looks like a tank. It has a curved face. It also has a flat face. It has one corner. Okay? See this sphere. First we will see. This is what? Cuboid. Then sphere. This is called sphere. That is curved face. Then this is cylinder, flat face and curved face. You can see here, it is flat face and curved face. Then cone, curved face and flat face. Here you can see curved face and flat face. This is called cone. Ice cream cone also is there. You will eat ice cream cone. Then now see here, page number 76. Now see here, let's look at these objects, name the shape each looks like. Now we want to see each shape, how it looks, okay? Now This is what? It is ball. Okay. Now, which shape is this ball? How it looks like? It looks like circle. We want to name the shape. Okay. That is circle. Means here you can see. Despair. The next, this is cue board. Then this is cylinder. This is cone. This is cube. Then there is cylinder again. Cue board, cone, sphere. So write down this. First is what? Sphere. Then cue board. Then cylinder. Then cone. Cube. Then cylinder. Then cue board, cone, sphere. Write down this. Okay, finish. Now down, see here. First is what? Spare. S-P-H-E-R-E. Spare. Then cue board. C-U-B-O-I-D. Then cylinder. C-I-L-I-N-D-E-R. Cylinder. Then cone. C-O-N-E. Cone. Then cube. C-U-B-E. Cube. Then cylinder. C-Y. L-I-N-D-E-R, cylinder. Then cue board, C-U-B-O-I-D, cue board, cone, C-O-N-E, cone, spare, S-P-H-E-R-E, spare. Now see next. Now here you want to see, trace the solids all around as shown. Name the shapes you get. You want to trace the solid. In this way you can do. Which shape you will get here? Cylinder. Then here, cube. And here, cue board. Okay, write down this. Finish. First is cylinder. C-Y-L-I-N-D-E-R. Cylinder. Then cube. C-U-B-E. Cube. And here is cue board. C-U-B-O-I-D. Cue board. Finish writing. Then next. See the next page. roll or slide. Now, just now we had seen shapes, rectangle, triangle. Then we had seen solid shape. For example, cube, cuboid, cone, cylinder, sphere. Okay, now we shall see roll or slide. Means here, you can see which shapes they will roll or they will slide. You will find that shapes that have only one face and no flat face can roll but not slide. Now see here, roll. How the ball, if you will take a ball, how it is? It will roll, okay? So that is called, it has no face or no curved face, so it can roll. Then shapes that have only flat faces can slide but not roll. You can see here, first this. How it is? This is a ball, okay? Now this ball, how it is? It will roll. It has no curved shape, it has no face. It will roll. When you throw, it will go from one distance to another. Then second one, shape that have only flat faces can slide but not roll. Now you can see these shapes, it has flat faces. See, this is flat, this is flat, this, all these are flat. It can't roll, it will not roll. Then next, this cone. This is cone, okay, and this is cylinder. So what is here? Shape that both flat and curved faces can slide and roll. Both which are flat surface, they can slide also and roll also. For example, this cylinder and cone, they can roll. Then see here, you can write this. Can this object roll or slide? Put a tick. Now you can see this roll and fix if it is roll or slide. Put tick if it can and not if it cannot. Now here it is roll. It is, you can put here tick. Okay? Shapes, it has both flat and curved and it can slide also and roll also. So here also tick. Here tick. Then here no. Here roll. Here also roll. Here roll. Slide no. Now see, turn the page. You can see first is cylinder. It will roll also, slide also. Then cone. Okay, it will also roll and slide. Then this is cuboid. Cuboid, it is flat. It can't roll. Then sphere, it will roll. Bottle also, it will roll and coin. Okay, next page, turn the page. Now see here, straight line and curved line. You can see here, straight line and curved line. See here, this is which line? This is straight line. Pull a piece of string tightly between two of your hands. It gives you a straight line. Then here, you can see this, how it is? It is little bit crooked. Now see, now bring the two hands closer, it gives you a curved line. When there is a thread, if you are taking a thread, now see here, for example, I will take a wire. Now see this, this is a wire. You can see here, this is wire, okay? If I catch it like this, it becomes straight. And if I catch it loose, so if it is, if we will catch this straight, okay, it is called a straight line. But if we will do here, when the straight we are doing, when you will keep it loose, it will become curved line. So pull a piece of string tightly between your hands, it gives you a straight line. Now bring the two hands closer, it gives you a curved line. Now you can use the edge of a book to draw a straight line. See here, you can see edge of a book. Then you can use a ruler to draw a straight line. So use a ruler to join the mother with the child. What kind of lines do you get? So now you can see here, first you can draw a straight line. Okay, that is a straight line. Then second also, you can join it, it is a straight line. How you will get the line? You can join the ruler. With the ruler, see here, you can see how you will get the line. Which kind of lines do you get? You will get the straight line. Okay, now see here next. Trace along the path to get the animal to its food. What kind of lines do you get? Now you want to see here, which kind of lines do you get? Okay. Now you want to trace. Trace along the path to get the animal to its food. What kind of lines? You want to trace the line. See here, in this way. You can go. This way you can trace the lines. Which line you are getting? You are getting curved line. You can see it is curved line. This is also curved line. Now trace over the lines. Use red for straight line and blue for curved line. First one finish. Now see here, down, okay, finish this. Now see third one. Now in this we want to see. Trace over the lines, use red for straight lines and blue for curved line. Now, this is a straight line, this is a curved line. You want to trace the lines. Which color you will use? You will use red for straight line and curved for blue line. Now, here I am only having one marker. So, you can do this straight line red color. this will be of red color. Okay, you will use a red color. And this is curved line. So here you will use blue color. Okay. In this way you are going to do this. You will trace here with the colors. You are having colors. You will do this. Now this is curved. This full is also curved only. So here it will come full blue line. This way it will come full blue. Then here curved. Curved. Then here this is curved. And straight line, you'll reuse your red color, okay? Now this is which line? Straight line. And this is, you will use, this is curved line. So which color you will use here? For curved line you will use blue color. And here you will use red color. So in this way you are going to trace the all figures. Here also blue color. Here red color. Here blue color. Red color. Blue color. Red color. In this way, you are going to draw red and blue. This full it is curved. So this full will be of blue color only. And here straight line it is. This, it will be red color. You can see here, this will come. This is curved, so it will come blue color. Okay, in this way you can do it. So do it fast, children. So trace over the lines. You want to trace the lines, then you want to use red for straight line. Now you can see, and blue for curved line. You can see this is a straight line. So we are using red color. You will use your red color, and your curved lines you will use blue color. So in the textbook itself only, you want to do it with the colors. First is half circle, semicircle. You will call it as semicircle. Then second is like square. Then cone. Then next is like tree. Then house and sun. In these all figures, in these all shapes, there are straight line also and curved shape also. So in this way you can do it at home. So children, today what we studied? Today we saw solid shapes. Okay, in this solid shape, which shapes we saw? Cube, cuboid, cylinder. Okay, in this type of shapes. And also we saw straight line and curved line. How it is straight line, how it is curved line. So, and we also saw the exercise. Let's exercise 4. In this we saw 1, 2, 3 questions. So, whatever finished today, just do revision. Okay, thank you.